Local high school students are gearing up to teach younger children about science this weekend.
It's all part of the Einstein Project Science Expo. Fox 11's Kelly Schlicht gives us a sneak peek at their experiments.
These future auto mechanics in Bayport High School's engineering class are switching gears, building this large model out of wood instead of metal.
We'll have a handle made. What you do is you just turn it with the handle, and the gear comes and catches. What it does is raises the hammer. It's only a quarter gear, so it raises it, and then it slips, and it falls down.
Students will show off their practical knowledge at the Einstein Project Science Expo this Saturday. The event features businesses who demonstrate how science works in the real world. Bayport was the first high school to take part. And from the workshop to the chemistry lab. Dozens of students say they're excited to share science for the third year in a row.
Careers in the sciences and the mathematics are very, very important for our society. And it's important that we get children involved in not only just sciences, but education overall.
Students at Bayport hope to give kids a hands-on approach to science on Saturday, making chemistry and engineering more approachable. One experiment, making guar gum goo.
They initially both seem like just clear liquids, but when you mix them together, they'll solidify and make slime. Kids can make the slime themselves, and that's a lot better than just watching someone do it for them.
These budding scientists hope to show other kids that science is all around them.
Yeah, they just think it's like biology, textbook stuff, but this is science too. I mean, you gotta know all the angles and all the gears and whatnot. It teaches them building stuff, which is, I mean, you need that too besides book smarts.
You can see Fox 11's very own scientists at the Einstein Project Science Expo on Saturday. Our meteorologists will be showing off the green screen technology they use every day to bring you severe weather coverage. Kelly Schlicht, Fox 11 News.
Kelly, get out of my green screen, would you? Well, I gave her special permission. The Einstein Project Science Expo is at Shopko Hall Saturday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Tickets are $2 for adults, $5 for kids 3 to 18. Children under the age of 2 are free. Great day to do it. Get out and inside. Get out inside, you know what I mean?
Get out inside.
Inside the
I get
Science
it.
Expo. Yep.
And meet Pete Petoniak.
You're watching Good Day Wisconsin. We'll be right back.